Dwayne Bumble, and Amanda Nunes.
Amanda, I'm going to fuck the shit out of you and your girl. I'm going to make y'all take turns sucking each other pussy juice off my dick.
Amanda, so sexy. Think you created the Octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the Octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic
shape. Fuck, I love
shape.
Your hair like
she
that.
She is focused, she is motivated, and she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Amanda Nunes enters the Octagon with just one thing on her mind, the UFC championship belt. The champion, set to enter the Octagon for her first title defense. She had an impressive performance to win her UFC belt, but she knows the importance of defending her title. She wants to enter as the champ and leave as the champ, defending her title here tonight.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. Boom Boom is 25, Nunes is 34. She is 3 inches taller. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge, Eve Fucking.
And now,
this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for.
Yo, tonight is the night that I'ma get twisted. Mix Moscato and vodka, I'ma mix it. Roll that spaceship, we about to get lifted. Live in the present, that gift is for the gifted. This what you came, this what you came for. You get what you buy, this what you pay for. So make sure the stars is what you aim for. Make mistakes though.
I never worry, life is a journey. I just wanna enjoy my
I'm
getting drinks is on me. We ain't going nowhere like tanks is on E. We still getting money, what bank is gonna be? If he's sexy, he planking on me. So when them big boys with all of that, tell the bartender say my order back. It's bottle service, he ordered that. Might let him take it home and slow the debt. He got friends for all of my friends. They ain't leaving till we say when. And we gon' hang over the next day, but we will remember this day. So drop the pop and get low, and we can drop the top and just cruise. We brush the depth down to the shoes. My only motto in life is don't lose.
Life is a journey. I just wanna enjoy the ride. What is a hurry? It's pretty early. It's okay, we'll take our time. The night is still young. The night is still young. The night is still young.
Yo, these niggas is garbage. Why they got dough and I ain't got no damn money? I'm saying though, the Kong song is better than all this shit y'all got on motherfucking UFC, but I ain't got no goddamn money. And I'm one of y'all. I don't understand, but this nigga's on the motherfucking game and he's garbage as fuck but got paid. Why is he got money in his pocket when he's so fucking garbage at rapping?